For the first time, we're hearing what local communities are planning when it comes to closing time.
Nebraska lawmakers recently passed a law giving cities the option to let their bars stay open until 2 a.m.
Omaha City Council will vote on an extended bar time ordinance next week. But what about other metro cities? KATV NewsWatch 7's Todd Andrews is live with a story you're seeing new at 10. Todd?
Tonight, we are talking to city leaders here in Ralston, as well as in La Vista and Papillion, all municipalities that are watching Omaha's moves closely in this situation. Two of those municipalities have their own 2 a.m. bar time ordinances under preparation. In the meantime, opposition to the extra hour is mounting.
Dort's Bar in Papillion has a history going back five decades.
This is a family-owned bar, just real laid back.
Now, bars like this one and its counterparts in nearby communities may soon see a different future, one that would allow them to stay open an hour later.
The city council discussed the new law from Lincoln.
La Vista City official Mitch Beaumont refers to the so-called 2 a.m. bar bill, which Nebraska Governor Dave Heineman signed last month, giving cities the chance to pass ordinances allowing bars to sell alcohol an extra hour. In La Vista's case,
there was enough interest among council members to give direction to city staff to come back with something.
Its council will have a 2 a.m. measure before them in June. Papillion officials tell us they're also having a bar time ordinance prepared for June consideration. In Ralston, the situation isn't quite as clear.
But if Omaha doesn't go, I see no reason to do it.
City Council President Rich Onken says there's no ordinance in the works, but
Omaha commits to it. And we're surrounded on three sides by Omaha. I think our bars will give us some heat to do the same thing.
Omaha's 2 a.m. measure gets its first reading before council members Tuesday. Elsewhere,
one has to say, what's the rush?
Community groups like Project Extra Mile are urging cities to be cautious about extending bar time, citing public safety concerns.
What we're asking is that if it's a consideration and the decision is made to extend the hours, that be made with good information and that there's some conditions put on those businesses.
We checked and it appears that Omaha City Council remains split on the issue of extending bar time. And turns out not every bar owner we talked to is in favor of it either. Good example, Dort's Bar's owners. At the beginning of this story, they say it may be right for other bars, but not for theirs. Reporting live in Ralston, Todd Andrews, KTV News Watch 7.